yards. Schenn battles it past Stapleton. The Leafs get it up on the wing. Kessel ran into Hainsey, but is able to get to the loose puck. Now carries in over the line, and Hainsey reached around him. And it is shot in wide of the goal, and...
Waffles.
And some fan has decided to throw something on the ice, and it'll be scooped up.
An idiot, and he's being ushered out of here. And that was right in mid-play. Somebody could have slipped on that.
Yeah. The Waffles are on the ice again, whatever that means.
I haven't figured that out either. But and fan being escorted out. And the face-off to the left of Pavlik.